Hello guys, Keeper on TV here, back for yet another Best Bits. Massive game, absolutely massive game today. Sheffield Wednesday away in a relegation six-pointer. Could this be Artur Krenker's last game in charge for Blues if we do manage not to win this game? Coventry have all but beaten Brentford, by the way, so this is a must-win game, like I said, but I'm going to go with a 2-1 defeat. I think Sheffield Wednesday will win 2-1, and hopefully he drops Mikel Sanoza. I'll be reacting to the team news in about 20 minutes or so. Anyway, keep right on. Let's see what the lineup's going to be. Keep right on. So, the team news is out. It looks like we're playing a 4-3-3. So, Neil Leverage in goal. Clark Salter and Harley Dean at the back. Clark Salter, of course, being the left-sided centre-back. Pedersen, left-back. Colin, right-back. The three midfield. Kareem Harper starts. Ivan Sunjic and Gary Garner in the middle. And up top, it's Bella, Sanchez and Scott Hogan. So we're playing one up top today. Luka Zukovic dropped to the bench. Mark Roberts is back after his three-game suspension. He's on the bench. Halovic is on the bench as well. So, yeah, Jan Valeri on the bench as well, of course. I'm happy that Mikel Sanoz has been dropped, and I'm happy that Bella and Sanchez are starting this game, unlike the game against Millwall. Has Krenker learned from his mistakes? Probably not, because the game after this, we'll probably win this game, and then the game after this, he'll probably leave him on the bench again. But yeah, okay-ish lineup, to be honest. But I'm not, you know, I'm not overwhelmed by it. Anyway, kickoff is in about an hour's time. Let's see if we can get 3 points. Let's do this. Come on, keep right up. It's a windy day here in Sheffield, and a long throw-in from Sheffield Wednesday is, held by Neil Leverage. Still 0-0 the first couple of minutes into the game. So, Blues go on the counter-attack from a Sheffield Wednesday free kick, and the Sheffield Wednesday player just literally pushes Bella over. And the referee gives a throw-in, and not a free kick. How is that not a free kick to Blues? Anyway, still 0-0. First 10 minutes of the game, no clear-cut chances as of yet. Sheffield Wednesday just trying to get in behind us by playing long balls over the top. But yeah, let's see what happens. Keep on. Blues have not scored, but some good news. Norwich are beating Rotherham 1-0, and with Coventry beating Brentford, of all teams, 2-0 earlier on, yeah, we cannot afford Rotherham to get a victory. So yeah, good news. I know it's not a Blues goal, but still, good news in terms of our survival chances. Keep right on. First real chance of the game for Sheffield Wednesday. Harley Dean and Gary Garner, I believe it was, clashed into each other. And we lose the ball on the edge of our own penalty box. The ball comes in and he had a free shot. I think it was the Sheffield Wednesday striker had a free shot, but yeah, he didn't hit it properly, and it was comfortable for Everidge. Still goalless. Another good chance from a set piece for Sheffield Wednesday. They're causing a lot of problems from set pieces in the last couple of minutes, but it was put over the bar. Still 0-0. We're looking okay-ish, to be honest, but yeah, they're getting us on set pieces. They're causing us problems. Keep right on, let's see what happens. So Blues win a corner and it falls to Kareem Harper. What does he do? He tries to hit it with his left foot, but completely misses the ball and falls over. Wow. Should have been 1-0 Blues. We nearly scored from our own set piece. Jeremy Bella puts in a brilliant ball into the box. Brilliant delivery. Gary Garner with a free header in the box. Free header, and he puts it wide of the target. Big, big chance for Blues. Still goalless. We're doing it again. We're not trying to play through in the middle. Every time, like the likes of Harley Dean and Ivan Sunjic get the ball, they just lump it up to Hogan and hope that he gets on the end of it. We've had no shots on target, by the way. Someone sent me the stats. No shots on target. Yeah, still 0-0. Another good chance for Blues. Ivan Sanchez slips in Gary Garner. He tries to round the goalkeeper. Why didn't he have a shot? He rounds the goalkeeper. The angle's too tight. And then he passes it to, I believe it was Ivan Sunjic. And yeah. Chance is gone. Nearly half time, by the way. Still 0-0. So, it's half-time. Sheffield Wednesday 0, Birmingham City 0. There still hasn't been a goal in this game. I think we've definitely grown into this game, especially like the last 10 minutes of the first half. We've had some really... I know we've had no shots on target, but we have had some good chances that we just couldn't put on target. Sheffield Wednesday, they've sat back, the last 10 or 15 minutes or so. I think they've sat back because at the start of the game, there was on the front foot, causing us problems, like I said, from a lot of set pieces. But I think it's been okay-ish performance from Blues. We need a goal, really. And, yeah. Look at the bench. We've got Halovic on the bench. Jonathan Lecker, I believe, is on the bench. Sam Cosgrove, he's out still, isn't he? So, I'll be looking to bring on Halovic, maybe taking off Ivan Sunic. But yes, don't know what happened to my voice there. But big second half. Come on, Blues. Start of the second half. Sheffield Wednesday are down to 10 men. It was an awful challenge on Colin. And it's a second yellow card. Let's see if we can take advantage of having an extra man now. Come on, Blues. Come on. Since that red card, we have controlled the game. But Sheffield Wednesday had a good chance. Their player got to the byline. It was cut out by Pedersen, and then the shot after was put well over the bar. Still 0-0. Jeremy Bella, it should have been 1-0 Blues. Oh, that's agonisingly painful. I do feel there's a goal coming though, and I do think it's going to be for Blues. Come on. Sheffield Wednesday 0, Birmingham City 1, Scott Hogan. Bella with the shot. Scott Hogan gets a touch to it. 1-0. Let's hold out. Scott Hogan. I knew that goal was coming. Get in. Scott Hogan yet again. Get the hell in. Is that even... I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm too excited. Come on. Sheffield Wednesday now pressing for an equaliser. Hopefully that leaves gaps for us on the counter-attack. Still 1-0. We're out the bottom three now as well. Out the bottom three. This would be an unbelievable victory if we can get it. Come on. Let's hold on. Two substitutions for Blues. He's took off Ivan Sanchez and Jeremy Bella and brought on Mark Roberts. And, oh God, Mikel Sanose. Mark Roberts, of course. This is his first match in four due to that three-game suspension because he got that red card against Wickham. Mikel Sanose has come off. This is a risky decision. By Aitor Karanka bringing on Mikel Sanose. But yeah, what about if Sheffield wins to get the equaliser, then we'll have no attacking players or players that can affect the game to try and get the winner. Risky decision, like I said, from Aitor Karanka, but hopefully it pays off. 10 minutes to go, that should have been the game wrapped up. Gary Garner plays the ball across to Scott Hogan and he misses the ball. Should have been a second goal and a second goal for Blues and Scott Hogan as well, but it's still 1-0. 2 minutes of normal time to go, and Sheffield Wednesday nearly scored directly from a corner. Neil Everidge had to tip it over for another corner. Come on, a couple of minutes left. A ball comes into the box. Neil Everidge saves us. Neil Everidge, what a save. What a save. Still 1-0. Sheffield Wednesday have got a corner though. They're pushing for that equaliser in the last couple of minutes. Another substitution being made by Birmingham City. Scott Hogan, the goal scorer, and it looks like he's going to be, the winning goal. His goal is going to be the winning goal. It's coming off for Jonathan Lecco. We're into the 90th minute now. I don't know how long it's been added on, but yeah, come on. It's finished. Sheffield Wednesday 0, Birmingham City 1. What a win. We're out of the bottom three. That red card that Sheffield Wednesday had, it changed the game. And we have took full advantage of having the extra man. Two wins in 15. I'm not going to change my opinions on Aitor Karanka, but this was a game that we had to win. And we're out the bottom three. Yes, Rotherham have two games in hand over us. But we have finally picked up. I think it's like our first win in over a month. Brilliant performance from Blues. Neil Everidge saved us at the end. But we keep right on. And yeah, I'm so happy that we got the 3 points. On to Norwich Tuesday, let's see if we can keep the momentum going. It's crazy that we actually won a game. But yeah, like I said, Don't get too carried away. Remember when we beat Middlesbrough 1-0? By the way, Scott Hogan, you legend, scoring the winner yet again. He scored the winner against Middlesbrough and then we didn't win in like 10 games. So let's not get too carried away. Let's just hope that we can, we can take this in our stride. We can gain a lot of confidence from this win. Anyway, get in. Keep right on. Thanks for watching.